and it's called Nerdcore. This geeky hip-hop subgenre is also dubbed CS Rap. That's computer science. It's finally booting up with the release of Motherfuckers, a compilation featuring the work of more than 50 men and even a few ladies.
Nerdcore article got published in Wired. That asshole Roger Thomasson should get fucking fired. What the hell's going on with this shitty magazine? You want this motherfucking knife in your fucking spleen? What's with all this bullshit information? You should check out my emulation station and know that I don't play unless it's emulated to go my way.
She's on Wired, she's pissed. Unsubscribe to that inaccurate shit. She's livid of all sorts. Wired doesn't give a shit about Nerdcore.
I'm unwired, enraged. Got me so mad that I'm ripping up the page. I'm upset, and I regret giving Wired my two couplets. So ask me exactly what it is I want. I want a new article with my picture on the front. So what? You know I want mine. A centerfold of me fronting the Nerdcore sign. An article on robots and circuit bending. To just grab a piece of my nerdy lending. And a fold-out poster of MC++. And I bet you didn't know he was my Nerdcore crush. Cause your editor-in-chief doesn't get all the information. Just writing by MCs with no nerdy relation. You don't see me standing up for an ovation. Cause your magazine's hype is an exaggeration. Wired, you're glitched for getting this 8-bit bitch. And if you didn't know that was me, you've got the wrong idea of a nerdy MC.
She's unwired, she's pissed. Unsubscribe to that inaccurate shit. She's livid of all sorts. Wired doesn't give a shit about Nerdcore.
I'm unwired, enraged. Got me so mad that I'm ripping up the page. I'm upset and I regret giving Wired my two couplets.
Frankly, I wish that they would have forgotten me completely instead of writing me up just to misrepresent me. It's 2006. Who still says Funky Fresh? I'll kick Roger in the balls and take a shit on his chest. Personally, I find that it's a valid complaint, and all the stupid fly females can lick my taint. Roger, you know writing up that article was wrong when you didn't bother listening to one fucking song.
It appears to be of a different design than the previous robots. The new robot appears to be fitted with drills on its arms. Could they be devastating new weapons? It is speculated that this latest robot appeared to avenge its defeated comrades.
That was probably dope in the box.